Overwatch. We have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they sent her so far. Doing a sweep.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest, in case the invaders return. There's a cave, across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there. But I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
Not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along the way. But find the native.
Someone there?
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea.
not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along the way. But find the native. We need to get some answers.
Hiding in here somewhere. Maybe there's a trail.
If there's someone in here, it's safe. You can come out now.
Must still be hiding. Blood. I hurt.
Stop! No closer!
I'm not with Trinity. My name is Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment. Lara, was it? I'm Nadia. I could use your help.
What can I do?
My grandfather snuck out of the village in the night. I think he's headed for the Wicked Vale, where the witch Baba Yaga lives. I was trying to catch up with him when the invaders caught me. Before I was born, the witch killed my grandmother. Grandpa always talked about revenge, but I never thought he'd actually go through with it. There isn't much time, and I'm in no condition to go myself. We have to find him.
I'll head out that way and see if I can pick up his trail.
The path from here is...
No safety gear. Nothing to protect the workers.
clear out the cave? Is it safe?
No, not yet, but I will. Jacob's people were forced to work here. These markings, they're not Russian. Warning, maybe? Like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Kitesh. got to be part of the works. Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern. Holding water back. Thank you. markings on the wall. The levels change. That raft. Still oil in those casks. This platform looks like it's connected to that blood gate. Okay, should be able to swim through now. This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger, and if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus, and expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely. Another barrier. How can I get to this one? Another barrier. How can I get to this one? ancient manuscript on the gifts of the earth. Its icon casting gold. Was persecuted, and so were his followers. Thank you. wasn't enough with my Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort. Family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here.
clear out the cave? Is it safe?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.